Yo, what is up, beautiful people? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'll be showing you how to kill a Jellies assigned by Konar in the catacombs of Koren. So for that method, you're either gonna wanna be barraging or bursting. So first things first, I'm actually gonna quickly change on my ancient spellbook. Obviously, take your best in slot gear for magic bursting or barraging. For me, that is full ancestral amulet of occult, imbued cape. I take tormented bracelet in this one, but realistically, you usually want to have either expeditious bracelets or bracelets of slaughter. However, in this situation, I'm not quite sure how good they actually are. So we're gonna first have to see how easy it is to actually do them, and then we'll decide whether it's worth it to use expeditious or bracelets of slaughter. Outside of that, I'm also using Seer's Ring, Eternal Boots, Arcane, a Blessing, Kodai, and that is about it. Obviously have some darts and Ava's Assembler. Now you can kill Jellies either here or here, so that is gonna be north or southern part of the obviously catacombs. If you're not sure how to come to catacombs, just if you don't have Xeric's Amulet, I don't know, look up a separate guide. I'm pretty sure everyone knows how to get to catacombs at this point. And we're just gonna do this as if these were Necreals. I have never bursted, I've never barraged these. We're just gonna try to implement what we know from Necreals and Dust Devils and see if we can make it work. So usually you just wanna run around like this. Seems to be very easy to stack them up. I missed one, which is slightly unfortunate. And now we're gonna use a barrage, and let's see how much we hit. Okay, so there is this guy here. Hopefully he's, hopefully I didn't just steal his spot. And by the looks of things, we're hitting really, really well. So this might be a very good method. And that's what you want to do. Wait for them to spawn after you kill them all, and you should be good to go. And by the looks of things, I feel like this will be just about as good as Dust Devils, let's say. So this is a good task, but you, as you can see, look how quickly they spawn. Yeah, this is perfect barrage task, honestly. This is gonna be great XP. I'd say use Slaughters, for sure. You don't wanna speed this task up, you wanna extend it. Don't need this Mithril Boots. The drops, they sometimes drop some rune stuff, but outside of that, this is mostly what you're gonna be doing. A run should not become an issue, I think, but if it does, you can always run a little bit right and go to the bank, grab a stem or whatever. Should be fairly easy. Boom, 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 barrage. Easy. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of this task, and I'll see you with more guides in the very near future.